text on Saturday.
Reply to the dude though.
What do we mean?
That's funny.
I don't know who that is.
Is that your high school romance?
Box six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, here we go. Good luck, sir. 2019, road to WrestleMania. I don't even know who's his son. Jungle Boy's his son? Oh, I didn't know that. The software CPU's running low. $41.99. Sami Zayn defeats AJ Styles. This thing is running at 1080p, 60 frames per second. Woo.
Ty Dillinger. 4 of 199. 94 of 199. Is Ty Dillinger still in WWE? That's why I was asking if he was still in the WWE. Ty Dillinger or Triple H? Bottom box on the right. Yeah, what's up, Mark? What's up, Marcos? Marcos is gonna get in that WWE Transcendent, right, Michael? Stephanie McMahon autograph.
How fast the machine moves. We need to move. So I need to know. I need you to make the decision on the crossroad tonight. I'm going to give you till the end of the night.
22 of 25. Oh, that's where Daniel Bryan is the champion, huh? Alright, he's buying the rest of the case. No worries. Of 25, Kevin Owens defeats AJ Styles. Third down from the left. 100% sure. Tyler Breeze. 187 to 189. Of 25, The Miz defeats Roman Reigns. That's why you see Legends. It was cool. Xavier Woods. Just miss it, Big E. You get Kofi, Xavier, now just Big E. We got our number card, right? Elias! Wow. This box had the Andre the Giant relic, a number card, and two autographs. WWE Transcendence. Yeah, it's gonna be good stuff, man. Somebody's gonna win that ticket to go to WrestleMania. That somebody is Irving. He's gonna win that ticket. The beard is in the light. Is that a box of Good Now Forever? Everybody's just waiting for a checklist on that Dead Now Forever stuff. Mark. Marcos. Yay, no fatties. Here we go. The back of Monday Night Raw with a match that took us 2 minutes to figure out because we can't think of anything else to do. For the 15th time, you're going to see Seth Rollins against Dean Ambrose. Jinder Mahal, 1 of 50.
Absolutely not.
Triple autograph.
That'd be dope.
Extra autograph. Again. There's a relic of somebody. I can't tell who it is. Can't see who's on this card, but it's numbered 84 of 99. A slight two color there. Oh, Mosqueda, thank you for showing up, dude. I need your address. You want to send it to my email address? I need your address, man. 9 of 99. Cedric Alexander and Goldust defeat Drew Gulak and Aria Daivari. No, I haven't. Have you seen it? I'll type it in a second. Yeah, we pulled the stuff out of that case. But he's not happy with it. He wants the Triple H autograph. I've seen it, dude. I've seen the fucker. They announced it at the Toy Fair, like, last week or something like that. Very nice. Very nice. All right, let me that one box fill back here.